Hello everyone. Recently, I had to work with a class that's defined in a Phar archive. But what's a Phar archive anyway? A Phar archive is a single compressed binary file, a package if you want, containing an entire PHP library, sources and other files, like a zip file. The issue is, once you work with a third-party Phar archive, you don't have the original source code, and most of the PHP editors won't let you see it, and will let you work with what's defined inside. Can you imagine code completion and code analysis without the actual content of the third-party library? For that, we have PHP Tools, which integrates into Visual Studio Code or into Visual Studio and understands the Phar archives. Here, we have Visual Studio Code with the PHP Tools extension. Code completion works across the entire workspace. You can see the explanations from the PHP manual and everything from the source code as well. In addition to the standard code completion, tooltips, and understanding of your whole workspace, PHP Tools decodes the content of Phar files so you can work with all classes, methods, functions, and others contained in there. For example, there are a few Phar files in my Magento project. We could open them as binaries, but that won't be very helpful. Either way, all the classes are nicely listed in my completion, including tooltips and signature help. A good example is the Composer package, which is a library containing a huge amount of code. All its methods are right in my code completion. Also, if you're curious, you can peek inside and take an actual look on the decoded source code. As easy as just pressing F12 or clicking Go to Definition. The code is usually trimmed off of unnecessary white spaces to save some space, but still, you'll see directly what's going on in your code. Note that since this feature is integrated right into PHP Tools, you'll have all the type analysis and problem analysis, including signature help and more. PHP Tools opens the decoded file in a virtual document so you can see it. It's always good to know what's happening inside the library you use. This is a new feature of PHP Tools released in September 2019. Phar archives are an interesting way of packing and securing your entire library into a single file. They are compressed and widely used. For example, the favorite PHP unit framework is usually bundled as the Phar archive. I would like to mention that the Phar archives are in no way used to obfuscate, hide, or pack your code into an unreadable format. Anyway, if you ever want to peek inside, that's how you do it. Thank you for watching.